Hello, my friends, and welcome back. It is Sunday, January 14th, 2024, on the Drunk Poker Room. Tis beer time. How are you? So it's my Saturday today, and I enjoy it while I'm watching my Packers play there. They just scored a touchdown. Will it hold up? Will they be able to beat the Cowboys? I don't know, but I always believe, because I'm a Leaf fan, a Packers fan, you always believe. So today I finished and I released my new blog post about the 10 most memorable beers of 2023. The 10 best beers, well, yes, they're good beers, but it's more about the experience. Now, one of the nice things is I have many of those beers still available to me now. And one of them, one that came in at number 4, just was re-released for 2024, is the Third Moon Brewing Doppelbock Past Lords 2024. I stopped there the other day to pick up a bunch of stuff. We had this barrel age the other day. It was outstanding. But, you know, when you go to Third Moon there, you're always going to get some good beers. So if you want to check it out, I'll leave a link down below. You can go read the 10. My most memorable beers. But let's guess. You know what I like? And I said they started putting like 2024 on the cans and 2023. You know why? Because people want to check into their Untappd or their Beer Advocate or whatever they have you. And I think that's a nice thing to do because it's a new beer. Same recipe, but every year is a little bit different. I got to say, one of the reasons I picked this beer for the 10 is that in a brewery known for their gigantic NIPAs, double NIPAs, quintuple NIPAs, you know, adjunct bourbon barrel-aged imperial stouts, this lager is time-consuming, and it is an ode to perfection, so it's like nice to have it back. Cheers. Let's get into it. Third Moon! Stuff is transcendent. It's a beautiful, beautiful dark beer. Rye, bready malts, you know, a little bit of spice. Beautiful caramel, cocoa, some raisin, dark fruit, absolutely clean, crisp, refreshing, beautiful. What's the ABV on it? 9.2. It's a 9%. Doppelbock, double strong. Bock, bock, doppelbock. Double, double, bock, bock. The Doppelbock song. Wrote it myself. Bock, bock, doppelbock. Double, double, bock, bock. It's only got the other line. Maybe do the worm or something. Look at that, man. I'm feeling it. First beer of the day. I spent 4 hours writing. I love to write about beer. I've missed writing about beer in a little bit of a longer form. Now, I am by no means a professional writer in any way, shape, or form. I just write what I think comes out of my heart. Same with these videos here. This is not professional in any sense of the word. But I do enjoy it, and I hope you get some love out of it. So check out the 10. Get yourself some Third Moon. Do not... like, you want to try an incredibly beautiful, complex... yet accessible beer, get yourself the Third Moon, get yourself some Past Lords Doppelbock. God damn. Cheers. That is a beautiful beer.